Did we just sing the pledge?
Sure. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the Senate Standing Committee on Local Governments. We have 17 bills on the agenda today. First bill on the agenda is sponsored by Senator Larkin, Senate 271.
271 by Senator Larkin, an act to remove from the Alfred Weiser Memorial Public Library Service Area that portion of the town of Chester which is located in such district.
Any questions?
So moved.
Motion, all in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported. Next bill sponsored by Senator Libous, Senate 982.
This 982 by Senator Libous, an act to amend real property tax law in relationship to the rejection of multiple liens on farm property.
So moved.
All in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported. Next bill sent, sponsored by Senator Maziarz, Senate 1063.
S. 1063 by Senator Maziarz, an act to amend the county law in relation to mutual aid agreements between counties for the provision of services by coroners and medical examiners and establishes certain training requirements.
Any questions?
I'll move it.
Bill's moved. Any? All in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported. Next bill sponsored by Senator Marcelino, Senate 1526.
1526 by Senator Marcelino, an act to amend real property tax law in relation to changes in assessment for businesses that make payments in lieu of taxes.
Any questions?
I'll move it.
Bill's moved. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported. Next bill, Senate 1710B, sponsored by Senator Grisanti.
1710B by Senator Grisanti, an act to amend real property tax law in relation to establishing a green development home tax exemption.
Any questions?
I'll move it.
Have a motion, all in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported. Next bill is Senate 1769, sponsored by Senator LaValle.
1769 by Senator LaValle, an act to amend village law in relation to including a high school member on village board of trustees.
This is more of a, this is ceremonial act than anything else, a civics lesson hopefully for a high school student. Anyone have any questions? Can I have a motion?
So moved.
Motion by Senator Marchione, all in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported. Next bill sponsored by Senator Bonasek, Senate 1876A, if approved, it will be referred to finance.
S. 1876A by Senator Bonasek, an act to amend the county law and the correction law in relation to allowing two or more counties to enter into a contract with provision of the county jail.
Any questions? Can I have a motion?
I'll move it.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Next bill sponsored by Senator DeFrancisco, Senate 3732A, if approved, will be referred to finance.
S. 3732A by Senator DeFrancisco, an act to amend the general municipal law and the tax law in relation to establishing an angel tax credit for investments made in small businesses.
Any questions? Can I have a motion?
I'll move it.
I'm without, I've read this.
Motion by Senator Marchione, all in favor?
Aye.
Senator Gibson Latimer, without record.
Bill is referred to finance. Next bill sponsored by Senator Young, Senate 5318A.
This 5318A by Senator Young, an act to amend real property tax law in relation to extending eligibility for an additional year for the exemption of certain newer substantially rehabilitated multiple dwellings from local taxation.
Any questions? Can I have a motion?
I'll move it.
I assume you, do you want to make some motions too? Okay, just assume.
Okay, it's all good. All in favor?
Aye.
I'll make this one.
Bill's reported. These next ones.
What do we do, favor?
Bill sponsored by Senator Latimer, Senate 5352A.
This 5352A by Senator Latimer, an act to authorize future cemetery fund transfers from one cemetery located in the town of Bedford to other cemeteries in the town of Bedford.
Any questions?
So moved.
Motion, all in favor?
Aye.
Bill is reported. Next bill sponsored by Senator Nizolio, Senate 5747.
This 5747 by Senator Nizolio, an act to authorize the conveyance of certain real property in the state of New York to Karen R. Lynch of 8283 Westport Bay Road, Walcott, New York, in exchange for real property of equal or higher value to be utilized for wildlife management purposes.
This is a bill that is supported by the DEC. And I'll support?
Support.
Motion by Senator Marcio, all in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Bill's reported. Next bill, Senate 6481, sponsored by Senator Hannan.
6481 by Senator Hannan, Act authorize the assessor of the county of Nassau to accept an application for exemption from certain real property taxes from the Living Faith Christian Church for a certain parcel land in the town of Oyster Bay.
Any questions? Can I have a motion?
I'll move.
Thank you. Senator Latimer, all in favor?
Aye.
Ayes, aye. Senator Gibson, without record.
Bill's reported. Next bill, Senate 6931, sponsored by Senator Golden.
6931 by Senator Golden, Act amend Chapter 672 of the laws of 1993, amending the public authorities law relating to the construction and financing of facilities for certain public libraries in relation to including the Brooklyn Public Library.
Any questions?
I'll move it.
The motion, all in favor?
Aye.
Ayes, aye. Senator Ball, without record.
Bill's reported. Next bill, sponsored by Senator Little, Senate 6947.
6947 by Senator Little, an act making certain findings and determinations with respect to bond anticipation notes and serial bonds issued by the Village of Whitehall and the Town of Whitehall and the County of Washington, validating and legalizing such notes and bonds.
Any questions? All in favor?
Aye.
Ayes, aye. Senator Ball, without record.
Bill's reported. Next bill, 6948, also by Senator Little.
6948 by Senator Little, an act making certain findings and determinations with respect to certain bond anticipation notes issued by the Village of Whitehall.
Any questions?
I'll move it.
Thank you. All in favor?
Aye.
Ayes, aye. Senator Ball, without record.
Bill's reported. Next bill, sponsored by Senator Crisanti, 6987.
6987 by Senator Crisanti, an act amend Chapter 492 of the laws of 1993, amending the local finance law relating to installment loans and obligations, evidencing installment loans in relation to extending the effectiveness of such provisions.
Any questions?
Move it up.
The motion, all in favor?
Aye.
Ayes, aye. Senator Ball, without record.
Bill's reported. The last bill on the agenda today, Senate 7017, sponsored by Senator Griffo.
7017 by Senator Griffo, an act making certain findings and determinations with respect to certain bond anticipation notes issued by the town of Clifton.
Any questions?
I'll move it.
Okay, a motion, all in favor?
Aye.
Ayes, aye. Senator Ball, without record.
Bill is reported. Senator Marcio, Senator Latimer, thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Let me have a break.